LEGO Indiana Jones 2. Sorry for the quality, I can't figure out how to hook the DVD recorder up to the PS3. This is just another LEGO game, and it's based off the fourth Indiana Jones movie that everyone loves so much. Not. But as long as it's Indiana Jones, the kids won't care, and no one should. The cutscenes once again replicate the movie in a funny way without talking, which is a charming part of the LEGO games. Of course, LEGO Rock Band had to throw that into the toilet. The gameplay is just traditional 3D platforming with some nice LEGO puzzles. A new feature is this aim that makes you able to choose where to throw the whip, and that's pretty cool. Then there are these open world free roam parts. They're just confusing, and the line between levels and hub world is very blurred. The story focuses mostly on the fourth movie, but there is a slight bit of retelling of the first three movies, but they're just a lamer and shorter version of the first game. There's also a level editor, which is kinda cool, but I don't feel like talking about that right now. So LEGO Indiana Jones 2 is just another LEGO game. It's fun, but if you want a real LEGO Indiana Jones game, get the first game. I think that game is more fun as it's based off the three first movies. Or if you just want a good LEGO experience, get LEGO Harry Potter. It's the most well-developed LEGO game yet. And by the way, LEGO is spelled in caps lock.